Welcome back to Dada Chef. Today we are making one healthy vegetable grill. It's a baked vegetables. We use all hard vegetables like capsicum, potato, sweet potato, and onions, carrot, cauliflower, etc. Also we use some tomatoes. If you have cherry tomatoes available, you can use the cherry tomatoes, it will be very nice. If not, you can use any kind of tomato. This dish is low calorie and rich in vitamins. If you have microwave with convention mode, put in a convention mode and bake it for at least 10 to 15 minutes. But in oven, it will take around 20 to 25 minutes. Use this as a dinner, as a breakfast. But health conscious people, if you want to reduce the weight, please consume this as a dinner at least twice or thrice a week, so that you will get very less calories and high vitamins, and it will help you to reduce the weight. This vegetable grill looks very simple and tastes great. I make this dish at least twice a week, sometimes thrice a week also. Whoever tasted this dish with me, they all loved it very much. Whenever they come, they always request me to do this dish again and again. So it's very taste wise also, it's very good. Health wise also, it is very good. And please try this one, so you can reduce the weight drastically. So please try and enjoy this dish. Thank you. Bye. For this, we have taken cauliflower, zucchini, kusa, carrot, sweet potato, and green chili, the bigger big chili, and mushroom, tomato, red tomato, green tomato, and green bell pepper, and onion. So all these ingredients we are going to put together in this. So we have prepared a lot of vegetables here. So all diced vegetables, the bigger size, and we are adding chili flakes. A lot of chili flakes is required. So around 2 to 3 tablespoons of chili flakes. And some chaat masala. Chaat masala also we can use 2 to 3 tablespoons, because there is no other flavors in this one. Chaat masala has all the garam masala powder and everything, so chaat masala will be sufficient. And salt up to the taste. And we can add some black pepper, a little bit of black pepper, not much, otherwise it will become very spicy. And some olive oil, 2 to 3 tablespoons of olive oil. So olive oil will help to cook the vegetables, and also it will not stick on the bottom. And coat the olive oil on each and every piece. This is a very healthy dish, so you can use it as a dinner or as a breakfast. So the health conscious people, they can eat this one as a dinner. Very nice. We can add some pieces of butter, so butter will enhance the taste of the dish. Mix well again along with the butter. And chili flakes are little less, so I can use little more. One more spoon I can add, because the quantity of the vegetables are high. Coat well again. And put it in the oven. Bake it at least for 20 minutes. In 180 degrees temperature, 20 minutes you can bake it.
If you are baking in a microwave, you can put it in a convention mode. And please keep on checking in the microwave. And even in the oven, in between, you can just remove and mix it and keep it back, so that all the sides of the vegetables will cook properly. So it is cooked now, almost 20 minutes passed. So we will take it out from the oven. It is very hot, be careful when you are taking out. Wow, wow. It's a beautiful aroma. Very nice. Now we will add little olive oil on the top, a fresh olive oil. And some chaat masala again for the fresh flavors. Little bit of chaat masala, not required much. And some chopped coriander for the garnishing. Finely chopped coriander we can add on the top of it. And some salt, a little salt, not quite much. Very nice, it's ready. It's a beautiful. So it's a very healthy and tasty dish. It's very nice. I prepare this at least once in a week. So this preparation is very easy and it is very tasty dish. Please try to eat as much as possible. It is very tasty.
Sweet potato. Baked sweet potato. Very nice. Excellent, excellent. Superb. Please try this one. It's very tasty and very healthy. Bye.